kila nakumbuka kila okazio ya fete baba yetu alikuwa anatuambia tuchague ngombe ya mzuri yetu tachinja.
How did you know which one was the best one?
So my older siblings would do that.
Nangu ni Laurence Runyambo. Nilizaliwa Kamanyola mu Congo, Kinshasa. Ngo ina tafuta kuonyesha namna ya kupika sombe, gisi tunapiga sombe. Ni watu walikuwa wanafuga ngombe na mambuzi na makuku. Tulikuwa na watu walikuwa wanachunga mangombe, sio tunaenda kukamata maziwa. Mbele na mbele na sombe ikitoka kushamba inakuwa iko kama majani. Inakuyaka na sombe ya ngufu na ingine ya teketeke, tunakamata ile ya teketeke, tunapika kama sombe. Hapa sababu hatuna shamba, tunanunua sombe kwa soko. Na sombe hii inakuya kisha masiku mingi mufrigo. Haitakuwa kama sombe natoka kushamba pale pale, itakuwa ngufu kidogo. Lakini sababu tuna viungo mingi ya kutumikisha ili sombe iregee, ndiyo maana ninaleta hivi vyote mulione. Tunachamusha, namna gani tunapika hii sombe. Tunachamusha mai kumoto, kama vile tunafanya hivi. Ikisha togota, tunatia sombe. Nyuma tukisha tia, tunasukura hii yote. Tulikuwa tunakula vitu yenye iko fresh ya kutoka mshamba, ya mambuzi, makuku, around. Chakula haikuwa tamu sawa ya kunyumba. Nakumbuka mtoto wangu wa kwanza, sasa tulifika hapa, tulitaka kumpigia. Tulimpatia chakula kakuwa nasema hai test, haina butamo sawa ya. Tunampatia mukate na katala. Nikajifunza ingini teknike ya kufanya mabenye, ndazi, kusudi asikie kama vile ni ya kwetu.
Amazing. Perfect. Wow.
Hakuna kizira. Kizira, lakini ni vile tulifunzwa tangu wa babu zetu. Hakuna chochote, ni ile tu hatu. Sisi tuko wafugaji. Tunaangalia sana vitu ya ufugaji, lakini vitu ya maji, kuko watu wanaishi kando kando ya maji, wanaishi juu ya kuroa, wanapenda kukula ile vitu. Lakini si tunatumia ufugaji, ndio maana kila kitu tunatumia vitu ya ufugaji, maziwa, nyama ya vile. Ndiyo maana, lakini hakuna, ni vile tulikutana wazazi wetu wanafanya vile na tukaendelea. Wakati unapiga kwetu, ninawashukuru.
Thank you so much for eating my food, because in my culture, when you cook for people and they do not eat your food, it's offensive and it hurts.
But it was very good. So I don't know.